Students, today is the ninth lecture in which we are going to study about the general term of a number sequence. We have a sequence here 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 up to so on. As you know that we are dealing with the infinite sequences and we have only 5 elements of the sequence here. But what if we have to find out the 100th term of the sequence? So for our ease and for the sake of the time, we find out a general formula by inserting 100. In this formula, we will find out that value. So t1 here represents the first term, which is 2, t2 represents the second term, which is 4, and t3 represents the third term, which is 6. This 1, 2, 3 up to so on represents the value of the n, while the 2 is constant here, so we will write 2 as it is here. So it has become a formula, tn is equals to 2n for this sequence to find any of the term of this sequence. We will understand this concept with the help of an example. Practice now 2. The practice now 2 states that given that the nth term of the sequence is tn is equals to 4n plus 7. We are given with the general formula and we have to find out the fourth term and the sum of the fourth and the seventh term. As we have to find the sum of fourth and seventh term, so we will firstly find out the fourth and seventh term. So t4 is equals to, we will put 4 in the place of n here, so 4 multiplied by 4 is 16 plus 7 is equals to 23. In this way you will find out the value of 7th term here, t7 is equals to 35. In the second part we were required to find out the sum of 4th and 7th term, so t4 plus t7 is equals to 23 plus 35, which is equals to 58 here. Now moving towards the next question. Practice now 3. Practice now 3, question number 1 states that give the formula for the general term. We are here with a sequence. We are given with the sequence 5, 9, 13, 17, 21, and we have to find out the general formula here. Firstly, we will see that what is the common difference of these terms. The common difference of these terms is 4. As 4 is added in each of the term to give the next term, okay? So the first step is to find out the common difference and the second step is to find out the value of the constant. The formula to find out the value of the constant is t1 minus t0. T0 represents the value of the term before the first term, okay? So as you know that the first term value t1 is 5 and t0 represents the value of the common difference, that is 4. So 5 minus 4 is equals to 1, okay? So here we are given with the formula tn is equals to 4n plus 1, in which 4 represents the common difference, n remains the same, plus 1, this 1 represents the value of the constant. As you can see, t0 is the value before the term t1, so we will get it by subtracting 4 from that term, okay, from the term t1, okay. Now moving towards the b part, 7, 12, 17, 22, 27, firstly we see that the common difference of the sequence is 5, and the second step is to find out the value of the constant, which is t1 minus t0 is equals to 2. So the formula here becomes tn is equals to 5n plus 2. I again repeat that 5 represents the common difference and 2 represents the value of the constant we have found out here. Moving towards the next question, C part, 2, 8, 14, 20, 26. So the common difference of this sequence is 6. The value of the constant is minus 4. So the value of the general formula, general term formula, is tn is equals to 6n minus 4. Similarly, in the D part, the common difference is 3. The value of the constant is minus 2. So the formula becomes tn is equals to 3n minus 2. Okay, so the question number 2 of practice now 3 states that we are given with the sequence 3, 7, 11, 15, 19. Firstly, we have to find out the next two terms. So we will see that what is the common difference. 7 minus 3 is equals to 4, 11 minus 7 is equals to 4, 15 minus 11 is equals to 4. This means that 4 is added in each of the term to give the next term. So we have to add 4 in 19 to give the next term, which is 23, and we will add 4 in 23 to give the next term, which is 27. This its second part states that find the formula for the nth term of the sequence. As we have found out that the common difference is 4, so we will write common difference is equals to 4 here, and the next step is to find out the constant, which is minus 1. So the formula becomes tn is equals to 4n minus 1. Its third part states that find the 50th term. As the general formula is Tn is equals to 4n minus 1, so we will replace 50th to the place of n here to find out the 50th term. So 4 multiplied by 50 minus 1, so the answer will be 199. Okay, so the next article we are going to do is the number patterns. Sometimes we are given with some patterns and we have to find out the general formula with the help of that pattern. In the question number 1, practice now 4, I guess. Yeah, practice now 4. Question number 1 states that we are given with some patterns, and the first part states draw the next two figures. Firstly, we will figure out what this figure says. There are 3 dots in a row and 2 dots in a column. Okay, and when we will see figure number 2, 1 dot is added in the column and similarly 1 dot is added in the row. So this means that if figure number 4 has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 dots in a row, then in figure number 5 there will be 7 dots. Similarly, 1, 2, 3, if there are 3 dots in a column, then there will be 4 dots in a column in the figure 5. Similarly, we can draw figure 6, 8 dots in a row and 5 dots in a column. Okay, now moving towards its next part. Its next part states that complete the table. So fifth is the figure number. Okay, and the number of the dots here, 2 represents the dot added, as 1 dot was added in the row and 1 dot was added in the column. So we have written 2 here, plus 5 represents the figure number or the term here, and 4 represents the number line. As you can see in this figure, there are 4 lines, 1, 2, 3, 4. So this 4 represents the number of the line. So after simplification, we will get the answer 22. Similarly, 6. 2 represents the number of the dots added, 6 represents the terms, and 4 represents the number of the line. After simplification, we will get 26. So in this way, we can get the general formula, which will become 2, as 2 is the constant. But 5, 6, 7, 8, these are the values of the n. So we will write n here, and this is 4. 4 is also constant, so we will write 4 as it is here. Okay, so 4n plus 2 becomes a general formula. The third part states that find the number of the dots in the 2013th figure. So here we are given with n is equals to 2013 and the general formula is 4n plus 2. So 4n plus 2 is equals to 4 multiplied by 2013 plus 2 is equals to 8054. This represents that in the figure 2013, we will have 8054 dots in it. Okay, so question number 2 of practice now number 4 states that we are given with a pattern here. Okay, and in the first part, we have to write down the 8th line of the pattern. As you can see, the first, second, third, fourth. So if I am going in this way, we can find out the 8th line, as this is also increasing by 1, this is also increasing by 1. So this is the 4th line. So for the 5th line, 5th multiplied by 5 multiplied by 6 is equals to 30. Next, 6 multiplied by 7 is equals to 42. And 7 multiplied by 8 is equals to 56. 9 multiplied by 8 multiplied by 9 is equals to 72. So here we are with the length 8. So 8 multiplied by 9 is equals to 72 is our 8th line answer. So in the part 2, we have to find out the value of the k. In the pattern, we are given that 110 is equals to k, k plus 1. So we will use this 110 to find out the value of the k. Since 110 is equals to 10 multiplied by 11, so when we will take 10 as a common from this term, we will be left with 10 multiplied by 10 plus 1. As this value is equals to k, k plus 1, so by comparing, we can easily observe that k is equals to 10 here. Okay. Now the next article is number pattern in a real world. We will understand this concept with the help of a question. The question states that the member in the family of chemical compounds are made up of carbon atoms and the hydrogen atoms. The first part states that complete the table. As the number of the carbon atoms are 2, 3, 4, 5 increasing by 1 and the number of the hydrogen atoms 4, 6, 8, 10. You can easily see that when the number of the carbon atom is 2, the number of hydrogen atom is 4. When the number of carbon atom is 3, the number of hydrogen atom is 6. This means that the hydrogen atoms are 2 times the carbon atoms. Okay, so as the number of the carbon atoms are increasing by 1, 1 is added in each term to get to give the next term. So this means that the general formula of number of carbon atoms will be n plus 1. And as the number of the hydrogen atom is 2 times the number of the carbon atom, so its formula will be 2n plus 1. Clear? So now the question number 2 states, if the 8th member of family has 55 carbon atoms, find the value of H, hence find the number of the H atoms. As we are given with the carbon atoms, so we will use the formula of the number of the carbon atoms. Here N and H are equivalent. So H plus 1 is equals to 55. To get the value of H, we will subtract 1 from both sides. So the value of H will be 54. Secondly, we have to find out the value of the hydrogen atoms. As the formula of the hydrogen atom is 2N plus 1, so we will use this formula here. And as I told you earlier that N and H are equivalent in this part. So 2N plus 1 is the formula of the number of the hydrogen atom. We will put the value of H here. Value of N here. That is 54, and after simplification we will get the answer. In the third part, if the kth member of the family find the value, family has 120 hydrogen atoms, find the value of k, hence find number of the carbon atoms. As we are given with the value of the hydrogen atom, so we will use its formula, that is 2k plus 1, where k and n are equivalent. So after simplification, 2k plus 2 is equals to 120. 2 will be subtracted from both sides and then 2 will be divided on both of the sides to give the value of the k. That is, k is equals to 59. Now we have to find out the value of the number of the carbon atoms. As n is equals to 59, so n plus 1 is equals to 59 plus 1. This is the formula of the carbon atom. So the number of the carbon atoms are 60.